quiet a little bit on the power play, although we got one last week in Vancouver.
Kyle Connor, short side, scores! Kyle Connor puts that one up top and a power play goal for the Jets, and they have cut into the Montreal lead.
Just going to say, shot's always a good idea, and there it is through the Wheeler screen. Price doesn't get down to shut that off. And the Jets had kind of scuttled their first minute or so of this power play. Nothing really set up. Nothing dangerous at all. And Kyle Connor, who was pretty quiet in the last game or so in Toronto, snaps that one by Carey Price. Price is trying to find it. And through the Wheeler screen, it goes right through him. And the Jets are on the board.
Did end up going 5-hole. There was some room up top, but yes,